to go from renting a house where my utilities were $800 last year a month, and it was hard. I'm working two jobs, and I gotta work more to pay my utilities and to go into something that's affordable. Like, my mortgage and my utilities here won't even get equal close to what my utilities were. And to be able to work and come home and to spend time with my kids rather than to work again. And, you know, I just thank everyone so much.